pick me up. Flight,
sir. For all these sir, come and grab me back.
It's one of these.
I don't know, it's one of these.
Well, let's keep searching.
I have more video. According to the person who posted this, this particular male, Karen, decided to use homophobic slurs, racial slurs, or racist slurs. I thought it was interesting when they said, "Yeah, I have a black bag," and obviously because I have a black bag, that you know that means I'm not racist or whatever the hell he was saying. It was really interesting because somehow that connects to him. There's more video. Here it is. Okay, let's do it. Let's put this picture up full mass here. According to the Reddit user, this particular male, Karen, was on an American Airlines flight that was going from Philadelphia to Dallas. All right, we got the picture. Okay, so this person was using words that were racist, bigoted, according to the Reddit user. The male Karen that you see also proudly told everyone that he is a chemical engineer for GlaxoSmithKline, claiming that he is actually quitting his job next week. The Reddit user also mentioned in their post, and I quote, "I didn't manage to start recording early enough to catch his usage of the N-word towards the flight attendants, but it was over and over and very loud. The crew handled the situation phenomenally well. The crew was fantastic." And I gotta say, we sometimes forget that typically when the recording starts with one of these Karens, it's because the most aggressive offense has already taken place. So they start recording, and in the recording, you get more ridiculous and insane behavior. Interesting, we don't have right now any commentary from the airlines, but we do have what we have. All right, Ben, thoughts on this?
I just like, I can't get over how like he feels the need to like tell on himself like this. Like, yeah, that's what's so wild. Like, why do these racists always tell on themselves? Because especially like, and he seemed really defensive. He's like, "I'm not racist, I'm not." Like, come on, buddy, come on, right? Like, I don't need, like, I don't know what precipitated this. If somebody said something that implied that he might be racist, like obviously he was saying the N-word before. Like, so like it seems pretty clear at that point. But like, and then like saying his employer, like I just don't understand what these people think they're gonna get out of these situations. What do they just want to be the main character of the internet for a day? Is that really like worth losing your job and like everybody around you losing respect for you for being like such an obvious racist? Like, come on, like, come on. Like, I really don't understand what's going on in the minds of these people.
Yeah. He's not racist because his carry-on luggage is black.